Hi folks, welcome back to another episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 2018 in Expert Mode. Right, for this episode we've got a Maserati Sebring to restore. It's just been released, the Maserati reissue DLC. And I thought it would be good to have a crack at one of the cars. Just seemed to be in a sorry state. It's what I found kicking around the junkyard. So let's move on to the lifter and let's start dismantling it and see what we've got. Yeah. No, that don't come off. Anything down there? I don't think we got much to fetch up on this car. Anything down there? No. Right, what did we get? Not a lot. I don't think I lost this for repair because it's glass and... Oh, one door. Which didn't repair anyway. So right, we've got Maserati Sebring. There we go. Looks like we need everything. Right, that's all the exterior panels, I would say. Right, so look at the interior. Actually, we'll get license plates first. As it's Maserati, we'll go for Italian plates. Right, that's all the bits. Let's go and find our trusty welder. That as well. Right, let's start fitting these parts. It's starting to take shape. Yep, let's get this interior in. Oh, we're missing a left tail light, apparently. Oh, yeah. Right, let's get rid of all the parts we don't want. Put that mirror in the warehouse. Right, that's that sorted. I think we're going to give it a coat of paint. Thank you. prettiest factory colour. Oh yes, starting to look good. Right, take that out. Take that out. And the radiator out while we're here. Get it up in the air. Right, let's get this battery on charge. Oh, that wheel's seen better days. Right, so I've dismantled. I wonder where to just do all the front first. Some of the noises don't sound good. How much did we get? Actually, let's have a look. We know we've got to do the suspension struts. So then, we need a brake caliper and two discs and two pads. Right, brakes. Caliper, two vented discs. I think now we'll go on to the suspension on its own. Right, front knuckle cover and a sway bar being knuckle to see. Front knuckle cover. Two of them. Two of them. Sway knuckle C and sway bar B. Normally I need inner tie rods. Right, we've got that, got that, and we've got that. Oh, we need a wheel hub. And we normally need rubber bushings and two link beams. 12 of them. And two link bees. Right. Two wheel bearings and two wheel hooks. No, we don't do that. Not that. We got the brakes. We'll leave the exhaust for the time being. And we've got to deal with them. Right. Yeah, that's one side done. It's starting to take shape now. Well, it's front end anyway. Looks like it's only a single exhaust system on this car, so we can deal with that. Thought it might have been double, but it looks like it's only a straight six. But the pistons are in line, not a V shape like a V8. Chassis done. Now then, the back exhaust, I would say, is the V8. Right, there's the front. that. And run a middle. Where's the middle? Oops. Wonky camera. No, it ain't. What is it? Ah, there we go. Got it. No, we don't do that. Right, that's the exhaust. Oh, yeah. Right, we're getting there. Right, that's the exhaust taken care of. Ooh. Right, got the fuel pump in. Normally you get pumps junk, no, you don't have fuel pump. Right, the cars we do get in this DLC, Maserati DLC, are these Quattroplite, the Sebring which we're working on now, and the Stradale, or the Stradale, I think that's how it's pronounced, so yeah. Hoping them other cars do actually come up soon, because I haven't seen them so far yet. This is the only one out of the new DLC that's actually come up. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we will see some more. Right. We need to get on and get some of these parts bought. U-bolts, three of them, and an axle. Three of them. And a leaf spring axle. Right, that's them killed. Right, we need shock absorber bees and four small rubber bushings. Shock bees. I feel we need two of them as well. Right, guess. No, we don't want to get rid of you. Get rid of you. And one wheel hub. Four. Which is there. No doubt that on the brake front, I don't know what we need there. Exhaust we dealt with that. Brakes, two drums. That's good. Right, that's all them bits required on a fuel. We might as well do the fuel tank while we're here. Fuel tank, there it is. Because the fuel pump repaired, so we can get that in. This restoration is going along quite easy. There gets famous last words when we get to the engine. It should be pretty simple being a straight six. Job to get sort out the wheels and rims and tyres, I think, because we ain't going to be needing them to put the drive axle back in once we rebuilt the engine and gearbox. So that done. Right, they can go. They can go. Right, we need. Are they all the same size? Yes, they are. 185, 80, 60. 185, 60. Right. Gonna see what these rims are gonna do. I'm not hopeful, as soon as the state that sucked them in. That one might have a chance. Think any of these wheels will actually repair. Oh, three might. Three did. So just need to get one. 16 inch. No, we just done you. Actually, while we're here, let me get rid of that. We don't need that. Ooh. And we need to buy a drive axle. Right, let's get this. Right, these wheels definitely look a lot better now than they did before. Right. We move on to the most important bit, the engine. Right, that it won't go. Right. So that's all that done, so that's all the stuff we need. Right, let's get this engine and gearbox off. Down and pull the rest of it out. Just the engine crane. Right, see what we've got. Oh. A water pump. Definitely not a lot here. Right, what have we got? Oh, he's in. Right, that's all there is. Actually, while we're here. Idea of what parts we actually need to get. They all repair. Well, nearly all. Right, we're on I6, are we? Right, so we need to get anything from I6. We need one of them. Get a few of them because I don't know how many we actually need. See if we've got anything for the car's name. Yes, we have. Head covers. Right, alternator, which would take one. Put B to it then. We probably need a rotary arm. We'll get one anyway. Deal with the pistons. There's six of them. Right, six of them. Usually, you have four of them. Them for some reason. Fuel filter. Now the rad fan. Might be that one. Right, let's see, put together what parts we've got, see what we've got. Oh, I think I know. Right, that's all we need to take care of. Right, so we've got the top level. Right, we need a water pump high six. Twelve spark plugs. I need a water pump. I need a pulley for it anyways. See if I got these cuts right. Yes. Thank you. thrash carburetors. I think we need some. Some side draft cars. Three of them. Water pump pulley. That's starting to take shape now. It's a good thing. Right. Hoping I've got the right amount of these camshaft caps. Probably overdone it. Missed one somewhere. There we go. Right. I got a feeling we need an yeah. A distributor. Right, where are we? We should stop doing that. Right. Taken care of. Right, that's the engine taken care of. Right, put it back in the car. Good. Right. Then we've got to get the exhaust manifold still. The rest of the stuff's from the car. Right, I set the manifold. I would say it's two of them. That's it. Right, need to get some oil in this engine. Where are we going? Oh, there we are. That should be enough. There's this good old dipstick. Yep, sorted. Right, let's get the battery. Put it down on the ground. That was a pretty easy car to do. Right, let's have a look what junk we got left. Right, so we've got some bits left over which we'll put in the warehouse. And put that in here. Right, let's have a look what job we got. Nothing of any real interest. There it is, it's finished glory. Gotta do a screenshot for that. There we go. It's one thing car we will be keeping, so move it off to the parking lot. Actually, I wonder what I got actually at the parking lot. Let's take a trip there. Apparently I've got 9 cars. I don't recall getting off of them. Oh, come on, game. Right, here we are in the parking garage. I know that one still needs some work doing to it. There's the Bentley. What is you? Oh, that's the Roadrunner. Yeah, just one here that needs some work doing to it. And there's the one we've just done. So this floor of the parking garage is starting to get full. Yeah, this one when it needs a bit of TLC, more the engine than the actual bodywork, because it don't look too bad. But that's for another episode, I think. Yeah, so then folks, that's been your episode. Like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe and all that jazz. And as always, thanks for watching and happy repairing.